Hi everyone, this is the simple demonstration of controlling RGB LED using NTAG I2C board. This LPC 812 Max board comes with RGB LED. Let's power on the board. Open the Android application. And change the color. Now tap the mobile into NTAG I2C board. Could see that LED color changes to red now. You can choose any color from Android application. To know more details about this project, please visit NXP community page. Thank you.